It is like a finger pointing away to the moon. Don't concentrate on the finger or you will miss all that heavenly glory.
Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water, like water, like water.
Go, ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts.
One,
and we have to stop because of the traffic jam. Houston, we got a problem. Because we like to open the window to hear the beautiful Ferrari sound, and we cannot find the thing to open the window. Maybe it's voice control. Open sesame. That doesn't work. See? Italians. I found it. I hope that is not here we go. Oh no, this way. Here we go. So now we make like the really the prol. You know a prol? Like this. This speed is unbelievable, guys. I mean, the feeling of the acceleration is so cool. I love it. Nice driving.
In a traffic jam.
In a traffic jam. Now we're talking. Porsche. Look at you. The sound of the car is like a natural Viagra. You know, rum 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 means like, at least for me. I will get a lot of hate comments because of this now. What a show off, what a show off, what a show off. Come on. If you sit in a Ferrari and you don't do this, then you're not a man. Be a hater. Let me tell you one thing. If you drive a supercar like a Ferrari in Hong Kong, trust me, it's like for the people there watching you, nothing special. It's like seeing a taxi. Really. Believe me. A glorified taxi, Steve said. So, but it's true. I mean, there's so many supercars in Hong Kong, which a Ferrari is really nothing special. Really, believe me. So guys, now it's my turn. Now I am driving a Ferrari. I got the right shoes. Everything will be fine. But driving Ferrari and vlogging will be difficult. But I give my best. That is an uncomfortable car. Because I'm a little bit taller than him. Jesus, look at this, look at my legs, guys. Look at that. This car is too small for me. You have to hold the camera like this now. Okie doke. So here we go. So guys, let's rock and roll, okay? Wait, let's open the window. This is better for the lights. We'll be right back. guys, this was my ride in Hong Kong with the Ferrari. Quite exciting, but unfortunately too much traffic jam. And now it starts raining. I don't want to bash this car. No fucking way. Beautiful car, I would never buy one. It's uncomfortable, honestly, uncomfortable. But I'm not a car tester. I had so much fun and I owe this man a lot because this is another thing on my bucket list. Done. Thank you, Steve.
You're welcome.
The next day of real lives, I'll be holding you tight. Because the love we've been giving is dynamite. I wanna freak.